Federal regulators cite the University of Maryland Medical Center Midtown for violating patient rights. According to our media partner, the Baltimore Sun, it stems from this January incident in which a woman was discharged from the emergency room in just a hospital gown. Since the incident, hospital administrators say changes will be made to make sure it never happens again.